Hey everyone, I'm Anthony.
And I'm Dr. James Makokas.
And we're Team Agi Maymuk.
From Season 7 of The Amazing Race Canada.
Which, like, we won. I don't know if you know that.
We won.
Yeah, but we just wanted to come and share a message with you that COVID-19 is a challenging time for everyone. Mm. This is our sweat lodge, by the way.
Yeah.
In our backyard. But COVID-19 is a difficult time, and as a young person, time moves slower for you. Like, sometimes one day can feel it's like a turtle walking through the desert. And just know that things will get better. This time will pass, and there is a future for you. And if you feel any sort of anxiety or anxiousness or anything like that, one thing I used to do as a kid, and I actually, this is like show and tell for you, is that I used to journal. So this is my journal, one of my journals. And a journal is a cool spot because you can write about anything that you want. You can draw, you can get out your deepest thoughts, you can plan, you can talk about nature, you can like do weird drawings like that. And so if you're feeling anxious during this time, just know that a journal is a safe space for you. I didn't feel safe in my journal all the time, so I used to write in code that I would understand and no one else could. That's so that's smart. A strategy. Mm-hmm. What do you think?
I think that's a really smart idea. I don't know if I'm smart enough to write in code, but definitely you are. I think as a young person, I'm not going to get my age, but when I was younger, it was really helpful to, you know, play sports. But sometimes that can't be safe. You know, sometimes you don't feel safe doing that as well. But going outside, you know, going out into the nature, into the bush, we say, is really calming. You get to see animals. We saw a porcupine in a tree yesterday, yeah, which was super cute.
We heard a woodpecker earlier.
Yeah, super healing. Mother Earth, amazing. And it's really good to get connected. It definitely helps you feel better. So a couple things that we do to look after ourselves. When it's not COVID, we go in there with other people, which is awesome too. So hang in there. Things do get better. After you turn 18, it's a whole new world. Agamemnon.
Yeah. And also, if it's hard, just breathe. Like, just breathing can be a good technique to get through things. What else?
You know, having a good friend is awesome.
Yeah, having a good friend. And if not, you can hit us up on our Facebook page. Just search for Team Agamemnon or Anthony and James, Season 7 of The Amazing Race on Facebook. Shoot us a message and we'll definitely at least send you a selfie, something. You okay. Can see what we do. We do a lot of weird stuff. But anyway, hang in there.
Stay safe.
It gets better. And remember to wash your hands.
Yes.